So we're now going to plant seeds, and we're going to use seed balls. Kenya seed balls, and this one is Acacia Senegal, locally known as Eldarkesi. So all these are actually acacia trees, different kinds, Nilotica, Xanthopholea. This one is Mellifera. So we have been digging here in this area of the shamba that is an acacia. We wish it to be an acacia forest. So we've been digging 2 feet and made it wide for 3 feet, and the soil down we have put it as a edge to collect water, because the slope is this way for water. And then we've been filling it now with the cactus that we want to dispose growing on our shamba. And then we've been cutting small pieces. So this cactus is going to give a lot of water and nutrition to the trees for quite some time. And we need to remove them from the shamba because the thorns are very dangerous for animals. It's also a home for snakes and a home for rats, and we don't want those things. And then the top soil we have left to be used now here. And then we're also going to bring another soil that has a lot of manure. So I brought another soil. And then we put it, and we've been stepping so it compacts the cactus down here. And you find this soil that we are bringing, it's actually decomposed cactus that we have been cutting before to decompose. So we're deciding actually not to use this soil, but the cactus soil is really, really nice. And we put a lot of effort in this hole, digging a lot. It's a lot of effort bringing the cactus and this composted soil. But to my experience, things grow really much quicker when you do like this. And I rather have one tree that grows very quick than 10 trees that do not grow fast. Mm-hmm. So I'm now putting the seeds. There's one seed. So I'm putting in lines, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3. And I'm starting with Nelotica, then Tortilis, then Mellifera, then Xanthopholea, and finally Senegal. So I'm also testing now to see germination rate of this tree, and also to see how they look like when they germinate, so that I can differentiate. And I'm planting all of them together because Xanthopholea will be the first one to grow. Second fastest is Tortilis, and then we will see the others, how they grow. They are slower. So with time, first I will have the Lerai, the Xanthopholea, and with time I will remove to let the others come. So that is the plan now. So let me just close these places now. And then we are waiting for the rains to come. And then we will see what will happen. And because now the cactus is down, it will decompose. It will go down. We'll actually fill with another soil when this soil goes down too much. So, hope you learned something new. Talk to you next time.